Moving on, the Cedi is still struggling against the major currencies as demand for the dollar remains high. On the interbank market, bids for the dollar are hovering around 12 Cedis 45 pesos, while offers are around 12 Cedis 80 pesos. A few trades have taken place at much higher rates. If dollar supply does not improve, the Cedi will continue to lose value.